Please press the bell icon to get the latest updates on Page 3 Reporter. The Lost Heroine, Suchitra Krishnamoorthi. The innocent, dusky beauty. She made her mark with her very first film. Let's take a look at her career graph. She was born on 27th November 1975 in a Telugu Tamil-speaking family and brought up in Mumbai. This beautiful lady started as a model and later as an actress with the television serial Chunauti. Her looks and smile won hearts instantly. She became the famous Anna of Kabhi Haan Kabhi Naa, starring Shahrukh Khan and Deepak Tijori. Her performance was well appreciated and her career looked quite promising. She also starred in Kilukkampetti opposite Malayalam star Jayaram. She is multi-talented and as a result she was seen rising in the music scene during 1990s. Later she came back to acting with films like My Wife's Murder. But by then it was perhaps too late for her to re-establish herself as a heroine. She is a trained classical singer and an amazing painter and writer. Her involvement with Shekhar Kapoor resulted in marriage. They have a daughter named Kaveri. They got married in 1999 and divorced in the year 2007. The age gap between the two was around 30 years. Her sister Sujata Kumar was also an actress of great reputation. Unfortunately, she passed away. Suchitra Krishnamoorthi is one of the most talented artists of India. But maybe too much to offer. She works on stage too. Despite acting skills, amazing looks and a beautiful voice, she became the lost heroine of Bollywood.
Aisi aur bhi badi hairat angez dastane sirf Page 3 Reporter par.